Halo Infinity, this is the campaign. Hit that like, share, subscribe, and thank you all for the subs and for the comments too. I really appreciate you all for liking my video. So yeah, this is gonna be the campaign because I played the multiplayer the last time, so I'm excited for this gameplay, y'all. Like, this is gonna be hands down the best campaign. I just know it. So yeah, just get your popcorns, buckle your seat belts, and here we go. With that tech, it's gonna be like much harder. So, what I go for every Halo game I ever played.
Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you say?
So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Mary had a little
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
Good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again.
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
This is UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC. Looks like the main power cells are fried. Armor shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override it. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor. Easy there, big guy. You're not...
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't even know where here is. No, no, no. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Let me up. Sorry about the spy.
Oh,
The main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
Yeah, man.
No. They're powering up a stasis beam. We can't escape.
Okay, found
you
a...
work on the batteries.
Found
I'll
a...
buy us some time.
Okay, the scan.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Okay. That's the melee. Let me turn off the vibration. Off. There you go. Got that.
Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
I think it's up unless I get at least one. You gotta take off! You
stole!
Come here!
No more! No more lies!
They're taking all these bullets today. Oh. Got him. Take this. Start blasting on.
Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their brazen defiance will be all but a memory.
A new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
I have a feeling he's gonna die.
Incoming! 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 It's stuck.
He thought he was gonna blow me up, but he blew himself up. Threw that grenade. Blast away. Oh.
Come out, human.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You're going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Who's hiding? Trying to kill all y'all.
They killed him!
I'm not done yet.
Well, hurry. I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Okay, about to do it. Final touch.
Report. The Spartan. No. Something better. The Master Chief returns. We thought you dead. Tossed into the void. Yet here you stand. Humans call you their savior. The Covenant, demon, the banished, prey. Destroy this craft if you must. It matters not. The Banished will hunt you down, pursue you wherever you run.
And bring it. I ain't scared.
Who is that? Do you know him?
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry and get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
epic explosion.
Chief, you still with me?
I'm here.
Okay, give me a second. I'm coming to get you.
Testing. Alright, there you go. Alright guys, I have to test my headphone real quick.
Locate UNSC Infinity.
UNSC Infinity. Class, supercarrier, crew size, 1,150. Not found.
Near field perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected.
Status.
Deceased.
Everybody's deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge! Superiority! Renewal! He threatens everything!
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision!
Atriox is dead! It is his fault that we are stuck here!
The Vanished will never bow to anyone again! Not the Covenant! Not the Prophets! Not her!
Question him.
This ring will be operational. Please. There. You will have your revenge. Blade Master. Follow Spartan from a distance. I want to know everything about him.
Accept.
Encrypted message file.
Read.
Attempting decryption. Decryption failed.
Locate message source.
Triangulation in progress. Triangulation in progress.
We're done, right, Chief? If we stay out here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? Why would we go down there?
The Banished plan to wipe us out. All of us.
Then what? You think we can stop them on our own?
You know you can't do that. So dumb of him.
I told you. We lost. We need help, not heroics.
No, we do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only.
Entering atmosphere, autopilot disengaging in 5.
We have a new mission, soldier.
4.
What is it? What's down there?
3.
A weapon.
2.
A weapon?
1.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them.
do what you gotta do.
Something is here.
Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay. Heads up. Lots of vanish craft heading your way.
Expect that, I did not see that coming. What do we got here?
Heads up! Lots of vanish craft heading your way.
Played this on the camp on the multiplayer.
Be careful, they're still coming. You really pissed them off back there.
I hear voices. shield, that's why.
I have seen your plans.
God.
A demon is no more.
They're just so fast. Out first and then take the little ones out. They always kill me with that one pistol he has. That Mortal Kombat announcement character.
The fight is from boss, and you have my strength a second time.
Thank you. Cortana.
Where's Cortana?
Oh, that's not Cortana. That was Cortana.
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval.
Oh, she's her replacement.
Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
No. I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Yep.
Are you sure?
That's true. Oh, I thought he was about to take off his mask. I was about to say, we finally get to see what he looks like. Okay, insert the chip.
Did you do that?
Oh.
No, removing me triggered a response from the ring. I need you to understand.
If you knew how you were going to die,
if you knew how you were going to die,
how would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Be seeing things.
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
Oh, their gun's gone. Die, please. Nope. No dies, please, over here.
These are the Banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagine.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way.
Did you just say I smell fine? I guess I'd take that as a compliment.
Shoot, hero! Hero, die!
there. That's the source.
The bridge is out.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
Maybe I jump. Oh. Maybe something down here.
There must be a way to power up the bridge.
I think this goes here. There you go.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes. It's safe. But it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
Okay, what just happened to her? Did she get deleted?
You are here because you were chosen. Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
Unlike previous AI models, she will reside between your mind and the suit, directly communicating with your neural interface. Think of her as a new set of eyes to aid your reactions and upgrade your reconnaissance. She's not the driver, but a way to level the playing field.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself.
Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, you become our newfound hope. Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished. Even if that means sacrificing herself, or you, to accomplish it.
What happened? I touched it and...
Was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface.
Nah, I like this gun way better. Alright, let's press this button.
Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated.
Alright, do your thing. The new Cortana.
We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
Surprise, human!
Man, these things are so funny.
You got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Noted. Let's go.
Taking cover. Oh, shoot. Thought I had him. I was like this close to aiming him at his head. Take cover.
Teach him not to mess with grunts.
So you grunts are weak. Crazy. I'm gonna laugh too.
You
got... Okay, banish audio log.
Should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online.
Oh, it needs that little thing. I don't know where it is though. Maybe he's up here. You know what? Let me try to get up here.
It's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed. All space, all time. We need to find out what happened. She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming.
Oh, that's sad.
We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
Kill me from far away.
We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
Try to kill me first.
Save life!
Oh no! Oh, I thought I was about to explode. He threw it right on me too.
Call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
Things.
Genetic repositories, forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot. That should do it.
This is Combat Medic, Lucas Browning. If you find this, you need to understand. They forced me to help them with it. Whatever it is. They brought it up from whatever's below. When it opened, God, it was something different. I've never seen anything like it. You need to believe me. It's not my fault.
This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as Banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Incoming.
But what if it's a friend?
It isn't.
Everything, no way.
Esherim's orders are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces. Show me your courage!
You were right. He was not friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
That's almost funny.
Yeah, because he's dead.
I repeat, multiple banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
This one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
Gunfire equal explosion, so should have chilled.
Another Silex, but this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Upgraded.
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
Nice. I like this gun. This gun is clean.
How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there. Give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend. The fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind. Misplaced. I want you to know my name, too. To know my legend. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherim, War Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. And you have little time remaining in it.
Wow, look at this place. It's so full of more monsters coming to kill us.
clearing somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Darn blast. Take that. Launcher.
Truly glorious battle!
Of them.
Is it safe?
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the Covenant's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy to push through, and done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
LZ secure.
Ground.
Well, he has been on the ground in ages.
As great as feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Hi.
What the? Cortana. But she. This is all her fault.
It isn't Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Of course she is.
I think I'm with you. I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed!
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough.
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location.
The source is 4 kilometers from here. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a Banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into Banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking, and here are 2 more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There?
He wants to go home so bad. I can tell by his eyes. Oh, yes.
Siempre hay algo contigo. Déjame en paz, por favor.
All right, so guys,
waiting,
we're gonna
Chief. Get on board and we can leave.
All right, we're gonna stop here for today. So we're gonna next weekend we're gonna play Friday. We're gonna play Guardians of the Galaxy. Then Saturday we're gonna play this game again. So we're gonna play each game each two weekends. So make sure you guys check this out on my YouTube channel. Hit that like, share, subscribe, and hope you guys have a good Sunday and take care.